Welcome to This Ready to Craft. In this video, I will show you how I made a foam board Valentine's card holder. To begin, I printed off my heart template. I'll add a link in this video's description. I'm going to trim away the excess white and separate this smaller heart. Use a little rubber cement to attach the two parts of the template together. After lining them up, I'll apply repositionable spray adhesive to the back of my template. And smooth the paper down. Cut the heart out. I trace this piece to make a second. I've already applied my spray adhesive to the back of my little heart, and I'm going to position it towards the bottom of one of the larger heart pieces. Carefully cut this piece out, as we want not only the hole left behind to be nice, but we will also use the heart. From the back if needed, and gently wiggle the piece free. Clean up the edges if they need it. I'm going to begin working on my sides. I'm going to measure and cut a 3-inch strip for my board. Cut this in half because I personally find it easier to work with. Mark in 1/2-inch increments all the way across the strip on both sides. Be sure to begin on the same edge for both. My end isn't exactly a 1/2-inch, so I'll simply trim it away. Connect your marks with a score line. Be sure not to cut all the way through. Bending the board of the score marks will make the next step a little easier. Hold your hobby knife at an angle, line up your straight edge with a score mark, and use it as a guide to cut away a little of the foam. Do not cut at the very ends. Once the grooves are removed, you will end up with a flexible piece of foam board. Follow these steps for the other portion of our strip. I'm also going to create a side piece that will correspond with the point and straight edges. With another 3-inch wide strip, I'm going to find my middle and measure 6 inches in either direction. Score on the center. Once again, we're going to cut at an angle, but this time we will cut from both sides. Here, you see what happens when you score too deeply. So, I'm going to remake this piece before moving on. I have my white glue, straight pins, and all my pieces ready. Apply a line of glue where your piece is going to sit. Line up everything and pin into place. Thank you. onto a flexible piece, glue the two edges together. Then work your way around the curve, pinning as you go. Once I reach the point of the heart's dip, I'll cut away the excess. Then add my second flexible piece. Once I reach the end, I'll remove the bulk of the excess first. Before going back and removing smaller amounts until it fits. You can cover the seam by carefully peeling some paper off some scrap and gluing it down. To attach the top, simply apply your glue to the edges, place and pin. Similar to how we did before, I'm going to make a piece to go under the point of my smaller heart. I will test it before deciding how wide I want the piece to be. Then cut. Glue and pin. And finally, glue the heart on. Once everything is dry, remove the pins. Now we get to decorate. I used marker to add some text. And a little more white glue to add some glitter accents. We get to fill it with Valentines. If If you try this craft out, we'd love to see it. Our social media links can be found in the description. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If there's a foam board craft that you would like to see a ready-to-craft of, let us know in the comments.